disgusting! I've made quite a mess. Good day.
Nice going, partner.
You are an embarrassment to spies everywhere. Oh! Excellent.
What?
Here.
You low-down scoundrel. Sorry.
The outcome was never really in doubt.
Nope. You're dumb as a box of rocks.
Burning head.
Actually, you ever get the feeling like you're being watched?
Hey, Stalingrad! Eat this!
Gonna need an update on that stolen hearse.
Roger 185, this is 187. I have visual on a black hearse heading south on Brixton.
10-4, tail it!
It's pulling up on Purgatory Avenue. I'm gonna intercept.
Soldier.
Shh. Sir, I'm gonna need you to roll down your window. I can't see your face.
Trying to help you!
If I had a gun, I'd shoot you, you sick bastard!
No! Stop!
I'm glad they did, because I like company.
Question, dumbass.
I said, what the hell are you... Now that ain't a toy, son. Put it down. Now.
Now don't do nothing stupid, boy. You got no idea who you're dealing with.
I would have got you.
Come on, right here. Take your best. Think I didn't come prepared?
Let him bleed.
Soldier, what are you doing? There's something for you here.
What's it going to take, Corporal?
I want a new car.
Done!
My own personal assistant.
Anything you like, Corporal. How about a vacation, old boy?
I think I've earned it.
No, you see, that's the problem. They say we've lost about 90% of the test subjects.
What?
I know you're upset, Plutarch, but the good news is we found about 10 of them that are respawn compatible. Hold on a moment.
What the hell is going on? He shot himself? Oh, bloody hell. Just throw him in the pit with the others.
Excuse me, 9, Plutarch.
When they figured out how to bring us back, some of us would tell stories about what we saw on the other side. We saw old friends, family. Mostly strangers. I spoke to my grandfather. He's been dead for 30 years.
What'd he tell you?
It's eternity in there.
Thank you.
No, please, for God's sake.
Well, there's no one here to protect you now.
But I've given you everything you wanted.
And I'm giving you exactly what you deserve. What took you so long? See you on the other side.
You're gonna make it, Fritz.
I know.
No!
Goodbye, Dr. Ludwig.
If they ever hit you with something, you hit back twice as hard, you hear me?
Yeah, I would be taking his place as chairman of the board to end this treason and corruption once and for all.
I'm flooring it, sir.
They're shooting at us. Run all the red lights. What are they good for anyway? Look out!
Put your hands up!
Chief!
Good gravel! I won! I outlived you, brother! I am the last man standing!
Hey, Doc.